I don't suppose you'd like to buy anything. Sorry, I've been on my own so long, my sales pitch is a little rusty. Hard to engage in trade when you're fleeing from monsters. Even if the abnormal has become normal, the living must live. Buy something, and you'll help. Just when you think things are getting better, eh? The other day, someone killed the King of Puppets on Rosa Isabel Street. Since the King caused the puppet frenzy, I thought we were saved. Turns out that without the puppets, the monster population grew. Sometimes the light at the end of the tunnel is the front of an oncoming train. I guess it's just Krat's time to meet.
Workshop's transportation base close to Krat's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Krat and keep moving.
Thank you.